I don't care. He's the guy who pays me. That's all I need to know. Is it? Guy hates Batman so much, I'm getting nervous. I mean, let's say we kill the Bat. Then what? You think the Arkham Knight even cares what happens next?
So what? Knight retires, hangs Batman's head on the mantle. Good for him. We'll keep the gear, the equipment, and the men. Someone else will take over. They always do.
So what did Scarecrow do to his face? Acid or something?
Let's be quick. What happened to him?